Don't think about it, just move your body. Listen to the music, sing oh, hey, oh. Just move those left feet, go ahead, get crazy. Anyone can do it, sing oh, hey, oh. Show the world you got that fire. Feel the rhythm getting louder. Show the room what you can do, prove to them you got the moves. Hey, I don't know about you, but I feel better when I'm dancing.
A special thank you to Angela Alves, Megan DeHoyas, and our Rangerette officers for organizing today's event and performance. Parents, please make sure you pick up your child immediately following halftime from the track behind the visitor bleachers. Thank you for allowing us to share Rangerettes with your dancer.
Fans, we encourage you to check out the Ranger apparel for sale at the booth near the front entrance of the stadium. Ranger merchandise, along with food and drink, will be sold through the beginning of the fourth quarter of today's game. Pick up the latest fashion and support Kilgore College with clothing and accessories. All proceeds benefit Kilgore College Athletics. Also, check out the food truck here today, provided by Bee's Knees Bubble Tea and Pizza. And while you're over there, check out Charlie Snowballs and get a tasty snow cone.
knock on the door and the night begins. Cause we've done this before, so you come on in. Make yourself at my home, tell me where you been. Pour yourself something cold, baby, cheers to this. Sometimes you gotta stay in, and you know where I live. Yeah, you know what we is. Sometimes you gotta stay in. Hey.
Ladies and gentlemen, on your feet, welcome your Kilgore College Rangers. Now, ladies and gentlemen, would you please rise for the playing of the Trinity Valley School Song.
Please remain standing as the Kilgore College Ranger Band plays its alma mater. Thank you.
Marquez Pearson, and number 17, Malcolm May. For the Rangers, number 5, Moses Alexander, and number 6, Zeke Freeman. Kicking for Trinity Valley, number 92, Hector Romero. Romero's kick goes out of bounds. Out of bounds against Trinity Valley. Ball will be spotted at the 35-yard line. First down, Rangers. Malcolm May's pass attempt intercepted by number 22, Saul Williams. Ball will be spotted at the Ranger 23-yard line, first down. quarterback for Trinity Valley, number 10, Tyler Yarborough. Pass out of the backfield to number 6, Cordrick Dunn. There's a flag on the play. Holding against Trinity Valley. Ten-yard penalty from the previous line of scrimmage. Remains first down. Pass from Tyler Yarborough to number 4, Corey Campers, complete. Touchdown, Trinity Valley. Attempt by Jake Gaster is good. 14:35 to play in the first quarter. Scores Cardinals 7, Rangers 0. Back deep once again for the Rangers, number 5, Moses Alexander, number 6, Zeke Freeman. Freeman on the return, tackle made by number 37, Nathan Sims. Ball will be spotted right at the Ranger 30-yard line, first down. Kenneth Lacey on the carry, tackled by several Cardinals, led by number 13, Rashad Onesmi. Malcolm Mays pass to Kenneth Lacey out of the backfield is complete. Tackle made by number 5, Jodrick Lewis. Ball's advanced out to the 47-yard line. First down, Rangers. Kenneth Lacey once again on the carry. T. tackle by several Cardinals, led by number 44, Elliot Spiller. Gain of one on the play, brings up second down and 9. Carrying the ball for the Rangers, number 2, Denario Davenport. Ball advanced to the Trinity Valley 42-yard line. First down, Rangers. Clifton McDowell on the carry. Tackle by number 41. Correction, tackle by number 44, Elliot Spiller. No gain on the play. Malcolm Mays pass to number 4, Cassius Allen, falls incomplete. Bring up third down and 9. Malcolm Mays on the carry. Forced down by number 22, Saul Williams. Gain of 1, brings up fourth down and 8. Punt by number 2, Garrison Johnson. Ball be spotted at the 3-yard line, first down. Quick pitch from quarterback Tyler Yarborough to number 3, Corey King. Gain of 6 brings up second down and 4. Before the snap, flags on the play. False start against the Cardinals. Half the distance to the goal line, remains second down. No Cameron Collier on the carry. Stopped by several Rangers. Brings up third down and three. Yarbrough's pass complete to number four, Cam Camper. Tackle made by number nine, DeMarcus Crosby. Ball at the 20-yard line, first down. Collier on the carry, tackle by number 92, Kadarian Johnson. Gain of two brings up second down and eight. Yarbrough's pass complete once again to Cam Camper. Ball advanced to the 30, to the 26-yard line. Brings up third down and four. Yarbrough's pass complete to Camper once again, forced out of bounds by number one, Jordan Moore. Flags on the play. Offsides against the Rangers. That penalty is declined. Ball's advanced to the 46-yard line, first down. Tyler Yarbrough on the carry. Slides down for a gain of two, brings up second down and eight. Yarbrough's pass falls incomplete. Flag on the play. Intentional grounding against Trinity Valley. Ball would be placed at the spot of the foul. Loss of down brings up third down. Yarbrough's pass complete once again to Camper. Ball advanced to the 43 of the Rangers, first down. Tyler Yarbrough brought down to the backfield that time by number 94, Tiago Sumbo. Loss of five brings up second down and 15. Pass was complete. Ball advanced to the 35-yard line. Brings up third down. last reception was made by number 11, Cordell David. Cameron Collier on the carry, tackled quickly by number 27, Darian Clark. Loss of two on the play brings up fourth down and three. Yarbrough's pass blocked front to line of scrimmage. Ball goes over on downs. Ball will be placed at the Ranger 37-yard line. First down, Kilgore. Garrison Johnson on the carry. Gain of four brings up second down and six. Before the snap, false start against the Rangers. 5-yard penalty remains second down. Malcolm Bay's pass complete to number 88, Joseph Hervey. Ball advanced all the way to the Trinity Valley 32-yard line. First down, Rangers. Garrison Johnson wants to get on the carry. Gain to the 25-yard line. Brings up second down and four. Quarterback Malcolm Mays on the carry, tackled by number 13, Rashad Onizemi. Ball is down to the 18-yard line, first down Rangers. Mays once again on the keeper. Yeah. No gain on the play. Brings up second down and 10. Garrison Johnson once again on the carry. Ball advanced to the 11-yard line. Bring up third down and 2. Before the snaps, false start against the Rangers. 5-yard penalty, replay third down. May's pass complete to number 3, Marquise Pearson. Pearson marked just short of the line to gain, brings up fourth down and short. Kenneth Lacey on the carry, stopped short of the line of gain. Ball will go over on downs. Yarbrough's pass out of the backfield complete to number 1, Jaquan Tillis. Tackled by number 10, Keith Harris. Gain of 3 brings up second down and 7. Cameron Collier with the carry. Gain of 1 brings up third down. Ty Yarbrough's pass falls incomplete. brings up fourth down. Back to punt for Trinity Valley, number 17, Nathan Jones. On the return, number 3, Marquise Pearson, several flags on the play. A personal foul face mask against the Cardinals. Dead ball foul targeting also against the Cardinals. That player has been disqualified. After the mark off of the two penalties, ball will be spotted at the Trinity Valley 25-yard line. First down, Rangers. Before the snap, illegal participation, 12 men on the field by the Rangers. 5-yard penalty remains first down. Thank you. Malcolm Mays on the quarterback keeper. Tackle by number 44, Elliot Spiller. Loss of one brings up second down and 16. That is the end of the first quarter. Score Cardinals 7, Rangers 0. KC Athletics would like to thank this year's Ranger All-Star sponsors. They are Energy Weld Fab, Mazzio's, Mobs Companies, Brookshire's, Austin Bank, Azalea Orthopedics, Aramark, Baylor Scott & White, Oceans Healthcare, Global Graphics, and Chick-fil-A. This reminder to all Kilgore College students, don't forget to scan the posters at the front gate or at the restrooms for Cruise for Success points. You can win monthly prizes as well as a chance at a new car from Patterson Chevrolet awarded in April. Mays pass complete to number one, Willie McCoy. Ball be spotted back at the 25-yard line, brings up third down and 10. Mays pass complete once again to Willie McCoy. Ball be spotted at the 16-yard line, brings up fourth down and one. Timeout, Rangers. Thank you. Malcolm Mays on the carry, fumble on the play. Recovered by Trinity Valley. Ball is spotted at the Ranger 21-yard line, first down. Tyler Yarbrough's pass complete to number 8, Barry Womack. First down, Trinity Valley. Cordrick Dunn on the carry. Tackled by number 32, Kylan Guidry. Loss of 1 brings up second down and 11. Yarbrough's pass completes number 3, Corey King. Brings up first down. Cordrick Dunn on the carry once again. There is flag on the play. Holding against Trinity Valley. 10-yard penalty, replay, first down. Tyler Yarbrough, the quarterback keeper. Slides down at the Ranger 49-yard line. Brings up second down. Yarbrough's pass attempt to number 11, Cordell David, falls incomplete. Brings up third down. Pass out of the backfield from Yarbrough to number 6, Cordrick Dunn. Gain of 2, brings up fourth down and 18. punt by number 10, Tyler Yarbrough, goes out of bounds. Ball will be spotted at the Ranger 28-yard line. First down, Rangers. Mays pass attempt to number 4. Cassius Allen falls incomplete. Brings up second down and 10. Bailey Davenport on the carry. Ball advanced out to the 37-yard line. Brings up third down and 1. Davenport again on the carry. Tackle this time by number 40, Tavian Coleman. First down, Rangers. Bailey Davenport once again on the carry, tackled in the backfield. Loss of 3 brings up second down and 13. Mays pass complete to number 1, Willie McCoy. Ball spotted the Trinity Valley 49-yard line. Brings up third down and 5. Malcolm Mays on quarterback keeper. Fumble after the play. The ball is spotted the 43-yard line. First down, Rangers. Mays pass attempt complete to number 3, Marquise Pearson. There are flags on the play. We have holding against the Rangers. Ten-yard penalty from the previous line of scrimmage. Makes it first down and 20. Thank you. Malcolm May's pass complete once again to number three, Marquise Pearson. We have a personal foul, roughing the passer against Trinity Valley. That penalty will be marked off at the end of the play. After the penalty mark off, the ball is spotted at the 13-yard line. First down, Rangers. Pass complete to number six, Zeke Freeman. Before the snap, false start against the Rangers. 5-yard penalty, replay second down. On the carry, number 24, Bailey Davenport, stopped in the backfield. Ladies and gentlemen, if you were inducted into the Hall of Fame today, would like to be recognized at halftime, would you please meet at the south end of the stadium towards the scoreboard with about 3 minutes left in the first half. Dr. Brenda Kays and Dr. Mike Jenkins will meet you there. May's pass attempt to number six, Zeke Freeman, falls incomplete. Brings up fourth down. Four-yard field goal attempt falls incomplete. Once again, if you were inducted into the Kilgore Hall of Fame today, would like to be recognized at halftime, would you please meet at the south end of the stadium toward the scoreboard within about 3 minutes? You will meet Dr. Brenda Kays and Dr. Mike Jenkins there. Tyler Yarbrough's pass goes incomplete, brings up second down. On the carry, number 6, Cordrick Dunn. Stopped by number 14, Charles Hill. Gain of 3 brings up 3rd down and 7. Fumble on the play. Recovered by number 59, Jaden Jamarillo. Brings up 4th down. Marquise Pearson with the return. It's flags on the play. During the return, holding against the Rangers. 10-yard penalty from the end of the play. 1st down. Malcolm May's pass complete to number 1, Willie McCoy. Ball will be spotted at the 24-yard line. 1st down, Rangers. On the carry, number 2, Garrison Johnson. Gain of 1 on the play brings up 2nd down and 9. Pass complete to number 4, Cassius Allen. Allen bounced the ball down to the 9-yard line. 1st and goal, Rangers. Pass complete. Marquise Pearson, touchdown Rangers. There is a flag on the play. Dead ball foul, unsportsmanlike conduct against the Rangers. For the snap, flag on the play. Delay a game against the Cardinals. Half the distance to the goal, replay the try. Point after by number 35, Eduardo Jaimes, is good. 2:02 to play in the half. Score Rangers 7, Cardinals 7. After the 15-yard unsportsmanlike conduct mark off, Kilgore College will kick off from the 20-yard line. On the return, number 5, Jodrick Lewis. Tackled by number 39, Mike Jones. Forty-three-yard line is where the ball will be spotted. First down, Trinity Valley. Yarbrough's pass falls incomplete. There are flags on the play. Pass interference gets the Rangers. Yarbrough's pass complete to number 17, Nathan Jones. Ball spotted at the 22-yard line, first down. Before the snap, false start against the Cardinals. 5-yard penalty, replay, first down. Cordrick Dunn on the carry. Brought down by number 27, Darian Clark. Yarbrough's pass complete to number 14, Julian Johnson. Ball is spotted at the 10-yard line, first and goal. Yarbrough's fast pass falls incomplete, brings up second down and goal. Timeout. Trinity Valley. Once again, Kilgore College students, don't forget to scan the posters at the front gate or at the restroom for Cruise for Success points. You can win monthly prizes as well as a chance at a new car from Patterson Chevrolet in April. Direct snap to number 18, Rings McDonald. Ball advanced to the 8-yard line, brings up third down and goal. Legal substitution against the Cardinals. Five-yard penalty remains third down. Timeout, Trinity Valley. Tyler Yarbrough's pass falls incomplete. Brings up fourth down and goal from the 13. 31.8 seconds to play in the half. Yard field goal from number 38, Jake Castor, is good. 27.5 seconds to play. Scores now Rangers 7, Cardinals 10. Once again, Ranger fans, check out the Ranger apparel for sale at the booth near the front entrance of the stadium. Ranger merchandise, along with food and drinks, will be sold throughout through to the beginning of the fourth quarter of today's game. Pick out the latest fashions and support Kilgore College with clothing and accessories. All proceeds benefit Kilgore College athletics. Also, while you're there, check out the food truck here today, provided by Bee's Knees, Bubble Tea, and Pizza. And also check out Charlie Snowballs. Get a tasty snow cone. On the return, number 6, Zeke Freeman. There are flags on the play. Offside against Trinity Valley, 5-yard mark off from the end of the play, first down. Malcolm May's pass falls incomplete. Brings up second down. Malcolm May's pass complete to number 1, Willie McCoy. Timeout, Rangers. 28-yard field goal by number 35, Eduardo Jaimes, is good. At the end of the half, scores Rangers 10, Cardinals 10. We encourage you to stay in your spots for a wonderful halftime entertainment today.
Ladies and gentlemen, each year, Kilgore College honors former standout athletes, coaches, and contributors during Hall of Fame weekend. Today at a special luncheon, the 2021 inductees were inducted into the KC Athletics Hall of Fame and honored for their outstanding contributions to Kilgore College. The Hall of Fame inductees for 2021 are Gary Robinson. Robinson played football at KC from 1972 through 73. After college, he served 30 years in the Texas public school system as a football coach at Duncanville, Nacogdoches, Cushing, and Alto High Schools. Gary Robinson. The 1981 Kilgore College football team. Head coach Jim Miller and assistant coaches Marion Turner and Jim Pruitt led the 1981 Rangers to an 8-2 season, earning a Texas Junior College Football Conference co-championship. The 1981 Rangers. Ron Bayless. Bayless played for the Rangers from 1989 through 91 under head coaches Roger Schnepp and Sean Scanlon. His sophomore season under Coach Scanlon's leadership, KC went 25-5. After KC, he played at Iowa State University, where he played two seasons from 1991 through 93. Ron also played professionally overseas. Ron Bayless. Alex Bowman. Bowman played for the Lady Rangers from 2001 through 2003 under head coach Scotty Wood, compiling a 41-22 record. Her sophomore season, she averaged 10.1 points per game and was named All-Conference and All-Region. After KC, she played at SFA from 2002 through 2005 and now coaches at C.E. King High School. Alex Bowman. Dr. Jack Robertson. Dr. Robertson was posthumously inducted today. He served as the team doctor at Kilgore College for football and basketball for many years and was a proud KC athletic supporter until his death in 1989. Dr. Jack Robertson. Steve McCarty. McCarty played on the 1961 and 62 football teams under coaches Carl Ellis and Darrell Shaver. Signed to KC out of Alto, he started at lineman on both offense and defense. After college, he was head coach at Beaumont South Park, West Orange Stark, and Nacogdoches High Schools. He was athletic director at SFA, where he established himself through the 1990s and early 2000s as not only one of the top athletic administrators in the Southland Conference, but also across the entire South region. Steve McCarty. Gene Powell. Powell played football at KC from 1951 through 52 under coaches Woodrow Johnson, T.A. Scott, and Claude Owens. His freshman year, the Rangers were 9-2, winning the Texas Rose Bowl Championship. Powell owns Gene Powell Investments Incorporated, where he continues his success today. Gene Powell. Congratulations to all of these individuals. Let's give them a round of applause for their induction into the 2021 KC Athletics Hall of Fame.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. For your halftime entertainment, TVCC proudly presents your Trinity Valley Cardinal Regiment and Cardets. And now, from deep in the heart of Texas, the internationally acclaimed Trinity Valley Cardets. Cardet officers, from left to right, are Lieutenant Alex Sprunger from Weatherford, Lieutenant Jennifer Garcia from Abilene, and in the center, the Captain Kylie Garrett from Lufkin. Officers proudly present 61 years of cardet tradition and talent. The 2021 edition of the TVCC Cardinal Regiment is led onto the field by drum majors Olivia Amador and Kason Shavana. The drumline captain is Octavio Morales, and guard is comprised of Serena Rodriguez and Micah Peoples. The regiment shows a collection of tunes by the 80s rock band Journey. The band will now open with Separate Ways. regiment will now switch styles to the rock ballad Open Arms. This selection will feature members of the trumpet section. Timmy Smith, Derek Michelson, and Zach McCain will all solo in this section. This selection will feature faculty member Kirk Overmo on the guitar.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, presenting the world-famous Kilgore College Rangerettes! The Rangerettes! The officers from left to right are Lieutenant Emmy Bozak from Richardson. Lieutenant Caitlin Dickerson from Beaumont. Lieutenant Katie Rock from Plano. Lieutenant Kylie Benavides from Tatum. And in the center, the captain, Maniana Vega from Katy. It's tradition. It's their trademark. It's the high kick. Just one moment, we're having technical difficulties. Rangerettes would like to congratulate our adorable Ranger cuties on their winning performance today. We have loved sharing Rangerettes with you. Ladies and gentlemen, we are proud to present the Kilgore College Ranger Band. The band is led onto the field by drum major Blake Chamberlain. Now, get ready to disco with the groovy sounds of YMCA. Now we would like to feature our twirlers. They are Emily Nix, Macy Maxwell, Lainey Heron, Maggie Cresci, Sydney Knight, and our silver starlet, Gracie Shellhorse. And now let them entertain you with Disco Inferno. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it again for the Kilgore College Ranger Band.
On the return for Trinity Valley, number three, Corey King. Sting King stopped by number 19, Cameron Moore, and number 39, Mike Jones. Carry number 21, Cameron Collier. Tackle by number 95, Marcus Weiser. Gain of two brings up second down and eight. Flag on the play before the snap, delay of game against the Cardinals. 5-yard penalty remains second down. Yarbrough's pass complete to number three, Corey King. Flag on the play. Holding against the Cardinals. 10-yard penalty. Then a sideline infraction against the Rangers. Ball will be spotted at the 30-yard line, first down.
Let's go, Blue! Get ready, B! Blue!
Yeah! Yarbrough's pass intercepted by number one, Jordan Moore. Moore advanced the ball down to the Trinity Valley 15-yard line. First down, Rangers. Malcolm Mays pass out of the backfield to number two, Garrison Johnson. Hello. Gain of four brings up second down and six. May's pass knocked down by number five.
Let's go, Alfred.
Jodrick Lewis brings up third down. Passers ruled incomplete, brings up fourth down. Field goal attempt by Eduardo Jaimes is good. 12:31 to play in the third quarter. Score is now Rangers 13, Cardinals 10. KC Athletics would like to thank this year's Ranger All-Star sponsors. They are Energy Weld Fab, Mazio's Pizza, Mobs Companies, Brookshire's, Austin Bank, Azalea Orthopedics, Aramark, Baylor Scott & White, Oceans Healthcare, Global Graphic, and Chick-fil-A. Back deep for Trinity Valley, number three, Corey King, and number six, Cordrick Dunn. On the return, number three, Corey King, there's flag on the play. During the return, holding against the Cardinals. Ten-yard mark off from the spot of the foul. Place the ball at the 15-yard line, first down.
Let's go, Dave!
Tyler Yarbrough's pass falls incomplete. There is a flag on the play. Pass interference against the Rangers. 15-yard penalty, automatic first down. Cameron Collier on the carry. Stopped by several Rangers, led by number 10, Keith Harris. Gain of one on the play, brings up second down and nine. Pass attempt to number 11, Cordell David, falls incomplete. Brings up third down and nine. Yarbrough's pass broken up by number 20, DeKerrick Hobbs, brings up fourth down. Back deep to return for the Rangers, number 3, Marquise Pearson. In to punt for the Cardinals, number 17, Nathan Jones. Pearson fields the punt, the 34-yard line, tackled almost immediately by number 30, Mekki Davis. Ball will be spotted at the 35-yard line, first down Rangers. On the carry for the Rangers, number 5, Moses Alexander. Tackle made by number 41 of the Cardinals. Gain of 8 brings up second down and 2. Malcolm May's pass falls incomplete. Brings up third down and 2. Made pass complete to number six, Zeke Freeman. Touchdown, Rangers. Timeout, Rangers. Once again, we want to encourage all KC students to not forget to scan the posters at the front gate or at the restrooms for your Cruise for Success points. You can win monthly prizes, as well as a chance at a new car from Patterson Chevrolet, awarded in April. Jaime's point after attempt is good. There is a flag on the play. Dead ball foul, personal foul, hands to the face against the Cardinals. That penalty will be marked off on the ensuing kickoff. Deep snapper for the Rangers is number 50, Andres Martinez. Our holder is number 83, Kenny Pham. Yard mark off for the personal foul. Kicking from the 50-yard line, number 35, Eduardo Jaimes. Back deep once again for the Cardinals, number 3, Corey King, and number 5, Jodrick Lewis. Jaime's kick goes out of the end zone. Ball will be spotted at the 25-yard line. First down. Cordrick Dunn on the carry. Stopped by several Rangers, led by number 95, Marcus Weiser. No gain on the play. Brings up second down and 10. Yarbrough's pass completes to number 14, Julian Johnson. There's a flag on the play. Holding against the Cardinals. 10-yard penalty, replay second down. Yarbrough's pass complete to number one, Jaquan Tillis. Tillis brought down by number five, Moses Alexander. Brings up third down and 9. Yarbrough's pass complete once again to number 4, Cam Camper. Camper stopped about 1 yard short of the line to gain. Brings up fourth down. Stopped in the backfield by number 99. Loss of 1 on the play. The ball goes over on downs. The ball will be spotted at the Trinity Valley 33-yard line. First down, Rangers. May's pass complete to number 1, Willie McCoy. Gain of 8 brings up second down and 2. Carry number 2, Garrison Johnson. Tackle by number 29, Jermaine McNeil. Ball advanced down to the 15-yard line. First down, Rangers. On the quarterback keeper, number 17, Malcolm Mays. Tackle by number 5, Jodrick Lewis. There's a flag on the play, holding against the Rangers. 10-yard penalty, replay first down. Mays pass attempt falls incomplete. Brings up second down and 20. Timeout. Rangers. Mays pass attempt falls incomplete. There is a flag on the play. Flag been picked up. Incomplete pass brings up third down. Mays pass attempt to number four, Cassius Allen, falls incomplete, brings up fourth down. Eduardo Jaime's field goal attempt from 42 yards goes wide right. Ball will go over on downs. Cameron Collier on the carry. Tackle by several Rangers. Initial contact made by number two, Tristan Drigger. gain of one brings up second down and nine. Yarbrough's pass complete to number one, Cordell Davis. Tackled by number nine, DeMarcus Crosby. Ball advanced to the 40-yard line, first down. Cameron Collier on the carry. Tackled in the backfield by number two, Tristan Driggers. Loss of two brings up second down and 12. Tyler Yarbrough tackled in the backfield by number 92, Kadarian Johnson. Lost back to the 30-yard line, brings up third down and 20. To number 14, Julian Johnson. Tackle made once again by Tristan Driggers. Flag on the play. Disregard the flag. Ball advanced to the 42-yard line. Brings up fourth down and eight. Deep number three, Marquise Pearson, and to punt once again for the Cardinals, number 17, Nathan Jones. Spotted at the Cardinal 24-yard line, first down Rangers. Garrison Johnson on the carry. Brought down by number 22, Saul Williams. Gain of two brings up second down and eight. Interference against the Cardinals. 15-yard penalty, automatic first down. Correction, that is a spot. Ball will be placed at the 14-yard line. Garrison Johnson on the run. Advances the ball to the 6-yard line. Bring up second and two. Mays pass attempt to Allen falls incomplete. Brings up second down and two. Third down and two. Attempt is good. There are flags on the play. After attempt is good. Dead ball foul, personal foul against the Rangers and an ejection. Player has been disqualified. 15 yards will be marked off on the ensuing kickoff. 1:33 to play in the third quarter. Score is now Rangers 27, Cardinals 10. After the 15-yard penalty, the ball will be spotted at the 20-yard line. Kicking for the Rangers, number 35, Eduardo Jaimes. Back deep once again for the Cardinals, number 3, Corey King, and number 5, Jodrick Lewis. The carry brought down by number 23, Demarion Holmes. Ball will be spotted at the 45-yard line. Ladies and gentlemen, could I have your attention, please? Would Callie Sherman please report to the press box? Callie Sherman, please report to the press box. Tyler Yarbrough brought down in the backfield. First one there, number 0, Maurice Westmoreland. Ball will be marked at the 39-yard line. Brings up second down. Pass complete to number 14, Julian Johnson. Ball advanced to the Cardinal 47-yard line. Brings up third down and 8. Yarbrough's pass complete to number 11, Cordell David. David advances the ball all the way to the 29-yard line, first down. And that is the end of the third quarter with the score, Rangers 27, Cardinals 10. Thank you. As we begin the fourth quarter, ball is spotted at the Ranger 29-yard line, first down. Cardinals. For those of you who would like to stay and watch the Rangerette ladder routine, they will be performing at the end of the game. Thank you for your support. Fumbled on the play, recovered by number 17, Malcolm Mays. Loss of four brings up second down and 14. Before the snap, there are flags on the play. False start against the Rangers. 5-yard penalty. Remains second down, make it second down and 19. Mays pass complete to number 88, Joseph Hervey. Ball advanced to the 17-yard line, brings up third down and 13. Number 17, Malcolm Mays, brought down by number 26, Tristan Fletcher. Ball advanced to the 31-yard line, first down Rangers. Lacey on the carry, pick up of 5 yards, makes it second down and 5. Kenneth Lacey once again on the carry. Tackled by number 17, Jakarian Latham. Ball will be placed at the Ranger 42-yard line, first down. Kendrick Rhines with the carry, brought down by a host of Cardinals. Ball advanced to the 46-yard line, brings up second down. Complete to number 6, Zeke Freeman. Gain of 1 brings up 3rd down and 5. Mays pass complete once again to number 1, Willie McCoy. McCoy forced out of bounds at the 31-yard line, first down Rangers. Before the snap, false start against the Rangers. 5-yard penalty. Replay, first down. Mays' pass attempt to number 3, Marquise Pearson, falls incomplete, brings up 2nd down. Mays pass attempt to number 6, Zeke Freeman, falls incomplete, brings up 3rd down and 15. Screen pass complete to number five, Kendrick Rimes. Rimes tackled at the 24-yard line. Makes it fourth down and three. Timeout, Trinity Valley. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, if I could have your attention, for those of you who would like to stay, we have a very special treat at the end of the contest. The Rangerettes will be performing their Broadway ladder routine at the end of the game. We encourage you to stay, and thank you for your support. The quick pitch and run. Number one, Willie McCoy, touchdown Rangers. After a 10 by Eduardo Jaimes is good. 7:39 to play in the contest. Score is now Rangers 33, Cardinals 10. For the Cardinals, number three, Corey Kane. Tackled by number 23, DeMarion Holmes. flags on the play. Unsportsmanlike conduct against the Rangers. Unsportsmanlike conduct against the Cardinals. Those penalties offset. First down, Cardinals. Demetrius Misopoulos. Tackled by number 10, Keith Harris. Ball's advanced to the 41-yard line, first down. Yarbrough's pass complete once again to number 17, Nathan Jones. Jones steps out of bounds at the 49-yard line, brings up second down and two. Quick pass to number one, Jaquan Tillis. Tackled by number 26, Warren Robinson. There is a flag on the play. Personal foul, face mask against the Rangers. 15-yard penalty, automatic first down. Yarbrough's pass complete once again to number 20, Misopoulos. Tackled by number one, Jordan Moore. Ball's at the 23-yard line, first down. Yarbrough's pass falls incomplete. Trinity Valley, number zero, Jordan Davis. Jaquan Tillis on the carry. Gain of one brings up third down and nine.
Come on,
Cowboys pass is intercepted by number 20, Dakari Cox. There are flags on the play. Dead ball foul, unsportsmanlike conduct against the Rangers. Penalty marked off at the end of the play. The ball will be spotted at the 7-yard line. First down, Rangers. Flag on the play, delayed game against the Rangers. On the carry, number 5, Kendrick Rimes. Rimes brought down at the 2-yard line, brings up second down and 16. On the carry, number 12, Anthony Isom. Isom brought down in the end zone. That is a safety, Trinity Valley.
Thank you.
in for the free kick for the Rangers, number 35, Eduardo Jaimes. Back deep once again for the Cardinals, number 5, Jodrick Lewis, and number 3, Corey King. On the return, number 20, Misopoulos. Ball spotted right at the 50-yard line. First down, Trinity Valley. Timeout, Trinity Valley. This reminder once again for those of you who'd like to stay and watch the Rangerette ladder routine, they will be performing it at the end of the game. We thank you for your support. Yarbrough's pass complete to number 88, Grace Morgan. Takes the ball to the Ranger 41-yard line. Makes second down and one. Pass is ruled complete to number 85, Carl Chester. Takes the ball to the 20-yard line, first down. Yarbrough's pass complete once again to number 85, Carl Chester. Gain of 5 brings up second down and 5. Tyler Yarbrough on the carry. Yarbrough forced out of bounds, right about the 14-yard line. Brings up third down and 4. Pass complete to number 20, Misopoulos. Tackled by number 92, Kadarian Johnson. Ball spotted at the 15-yard line, brings up fourth down. Yarbrough's pass complete to number 88, Grayson Morgan. There are flags on the play. Personal foul against the Rangers. It's from the end of the play, ball is marked off half the distance of the goal. Spots at the 5-yard line, first and goal. Yarbrough's pass goes incomplete. Applying pressure, number 21, Jace Bluedow. Yarbrough's pass complete to number 88, Grayson Morgan. Touchdown, Trinity Valley. After attempt by number 38, Jake Gaster is good. 2:06 to play in the contest. Scores now Rangers 34, Cardinals 18. Correction, Cardinals 19. Onside kick fielded by number 12, Anthony Isom. Rangers will take over at the Trinity Valley 47-yard line, first down. Penalty on the play, offsides against Trinity Valley. 5-yard mark off. That'll spot the ball at the Trinity Valley 42-yard line. On the carry, number 22, Denario Davenport. Advance to the 34-yard line, brings up second down. Kendrick Grimes on the carry. Advances the ball to the Trinity Valley 25-yard line. First down, Rangers. Quarterback Malcolm Mays takes the kneel down. Ladies and gentlemen, that is in the contest. Score Rangers 34, Cardinals 19. Thank you for your attendance. We encourage you to be safe on the way home. Also, stick around for a wonderful performance by the Kilgore College Rangerettes.